So guys, welcome back. We're here at Ten Pines Bluff. I just kind of finished it up. Put the bed in this corner. This is how well the wall how well I could try and get the walls. This side provides the most cover with the little spot to shoot. Same with this little area right here. And there's kind of like a deck right here that I'm trying to make. But then I ran out of wood. And now I only have 4. I think I might put it right here just for like a bridge. Right there. No. Right there. No. Boom. Done. Never mind. There we go. So, let's teleport, fast travel, to Sanctuary. Just sitting there watching a settler in June
working through the loss in her own way,
like creating stuff on a drug workbench and an armor workbench.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Wait. So, it's either armor or locksmith. Where is it? There it is. Armor, locksmith. Armor, or locksmith. Locksmith, need it. You don't know how much stuff I found.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Your group came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been a mighty source of
power. Well, for XP, of course.
We need someone who can bring the whole
I don't care about the Minutemen. I care about the freaking railroad. Why do you think you see a bunch of freaking railroad flags?
If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
Well, since you said it, Codsworth.
Okay. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, Mom.
And also to get the castle, get artillery.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They can use our help.
Yep, this is what every Fallout 4 player hates about Preston Garvey.
I'm working on your map. We can use all the
he marks your map so much.
Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Let's find out.
So,
what Danny Kaye knows about civilization.
But guess what? On my first character that I ever made, I joined the Minutemen. And I kept on doing the settlement missions because they were pretty cool, right? Like, I liked them. I wanted settlements so I can get more and more people, more and more resources. But it turns out there's actually a little glitch in the workshop menu. When you go to the Pip-Boy, check your workshop, or go to the map and hover over a settlement, it would say 20%. I go to my Pip-Boy, the workshop part. It says that I'm either low on resources, or I have so many people when I know I have the radio beacon off. I go there. It goes back up to 80%. And it just goes back up to 80%. Goes to normal number of people. Normal number of food. And everything. It just sucks. Like, I had to create a new character. Leave that one. Just let go of that one forever. Because I was like, holy cow, I gotta like save this settlement right here, right now, when I'm trying to do other stuff. So I just didn't have time. I just had too many settlements on my hand. And also a glitch to make it worse, to make it seem that like there's 20 settlements. I even reported it to Bethesda. They haven't even fixed it. And it's possibly only just a PS4 problem, not a Xbox One or PC, possibly, there's possibly a mod already out there for Xbox One and, and PC to fix that. But what about us? We don't get any new scripts. We're gonna need a new script to fix that settlement issue. So guys, that'll be it for today's video. Next video, we will be talking to those guys over there. I'm not a cowgirl.